Hey guys, igama lami nguKumede Sizwe, ngiguide yakwa Triple M.
Sanibona njani?
Siyaphila.
Ngasikhona namhlanje ngizontshela ngoTriple M. UTriple M ususiza abantu abaningi in terms of ukuthi bekwazi ukuthi besebenze ngemali zabo. For example, ngiyakutshela mhlawumbe ngi-students esihlala, I mean like esifundayo, mhlawumbe esihlala kona esi-stuff like that. Lo muntu kumele bene-budget ye-rent, egrosa, almost every month. UTriple M umsizile ukuthi even though imali yakhe iza ngakuyena kodwa ephinde futhi ekwazi ukuthi eyikhulise. Nami I was also one of the students esasisebenza nayo uTriple M. UTriple M angisiza kakhulu because every month yabo imali yami kangiyikhulise ngale ndlela yokuthi I could manage i-lifestyle yami. So nje uTriple M is yabo nje is just the best thing ever that can ever happen to you uma ukuthi umuntu ofuna ukusebenza ngemali ukwazi ukuthi ubhajethe ngendlela right. Ikhona imibuzo ekhona hlampe nifisa ukuyazi.
Ya wena mhlonishwa, uma uthi uTriple M ukusizile, ukusize ngendlela yini?
Okay, mina ngizophinda futhi ngikuchazele ukuthi uTriple M ungisize ukuthi ngikwazi ukuthi imali yami ngiyisebenzise ngendlela enomqondo. Ngoba phela imali wazi ukuthi ibuyifike, ugcine usuyisebenzisela ezinye izinto, yabona into engisho. Ya, so mina uTriple M ungisizile ukuthi okay, imali uma ifika ngikwenze lokho engikwenzayo, kodwa ngale engikwazi ukuthi ngifake khona, ngithole i-interest back. Le interest yangisiza ukuthi ngikwazi ukumelana nama-grocery ami engizowadinga kaleyo nyaka, yabona into engisho. Ukhona omunye mhlawumbe?
Bese uma udlala i-Triple M, kumele ungene kangaka i-inthanethi kahle kahle ngosuku? Kumele uchithe isikhathi esingakanani kahle kahle basically? Yabo ku-inthanethi
Well, in terms of isikhathi osichitha ku-inthanethi, ngiye ngisho ukuthi isikhathi esiningi because Triple M does things fast in the way, yabo? Yeah, so nje mhlawumbe kuyananga ukuthi how fast are you kuma-fingertips akho, kodwa i-service ya-Triple M is very good and fast. So nje mhlawumbe i-approximation uma ukuthi ufuna ukulungisa izinto zakho could probably be 20 minutes or even less, yabo?
Okay, so wami umbuzo mina usungeze uTriple M futhi njengoba khulume ukuthi kufanele usebenzise i-inthanethi. Uma ukuthi wena futhi umuntu ongakhona nempisa ukuthi usebenzise i-inthanethi, alukho mhlawumbe uhlelo labantu abangakhona usebenzisa i-inthanethi bathi bafisa ujoyine uTriple M?
Hhayi, ngiyawuthanda umbuzo wakho ngoba uTriple M kahle kahle kuyasetshenziswana as abantu. So manje uma ngabuyijoyina lento le, obviously khona umuntu o-close nawe owazi kangcono kunawe, yabo? Ongafika ukuthi ukwazi ukuxhumana nawe kwakuthi usize usuthola ngokuxhumana ngithi. So nje uma ukwazi uku-communicate-a nalowo muntu loyo ngakusiza indlela yakhe, nawe ukwazi ukusilungisa izinto zakho ngokushesha, yabo?
So kushuthi awuphoqelekile ukuthi u-connect-e ngokuthi wena uma kuthiwa mina ukhona umuntu ongaxhumana nawe ongakusiza, noma kuthiwa u-connect-e uyakhona wona.
Uku-connect-a ngase kube required ngoba phela uku-join-a obvious uzodinga ukuthi u-connect-e. So njengoba ngisho ukuthi lo muntu uma engakusiza nje ukuthi ekwazi ukuthi kulungiseke leyo nto leyo eyenze ngokushesha ngoba i-service e-fast ayithatha isikhathi esibi.
So ongisho-ke bazo, kumele mhlawumbe uze ube namalini ukuze ukwazi ukujoyina la i-Triple M.
Umbuzo wakho mfethu ukuphendula, akuyona imali eningi, uyakwazi ukuqala nakhanda isirandi i-interest yakho uyibone ngawo 3%. Ukhona umunye mhlawumbe ufuna ukubuza something?
Ku-Triple M ukuthi mhlawumbe sifake imali yethu ukuthi iyikhule ngalawo 3%, sinayo inisho ukuthi imali yethu ingabuya
nakanjani? Ya, well, nakanjani ingabuya, kodwa in terms of ukuthi wazi kangcono, idinga nomuntu osenayo i-knowledge ngayo nokuthi isebenza kanjani because ine-system yayo esebenza ngayo, yabo? Wena you might not expect ukuthi imali yakhe ifike ngale sikhathi ulindele, kodwa it will apparently get to you for me.
Okay, is it true that uTriple M imali yethu was ukuthi ibuye sine-interest of 3%?
That's very true.